Minister of Punjab, Sukhjinder Randhawa, has hit out at Navjot Singh Sidhu. In fact, has responded to the allegations that were leveled by Navjot Singh Sidhu. Randhawa says, "We have done everything in a proper manner, and if required, I am ready to tender my resignation." Remember earlier, Navjot Singh Sidhu, in fact, had hit out at the Home Minister of Punjab, Sukhjinder Randhawa, and had alleged that it was Mr. Randhawa who, in fact, had let off Majithia so easily, and that he was not arrested till this point of time. Navjot Singh Sidhu had slammed his own government. Now, I believe we have a reaction coming in from Sukhjinder Randhawa.
ਮੈਂ ਹੋਮ ਮਿਨਿਸਟਰੀ ਲੈਣੀ ਆ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਹਾਈ ਕਮਾਂਡ ਦੇਗੀ, ਮੈਂ ਇਮੀਡੀਏਟਲੀ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਚਰਨਾਂ 'ਚ ਆਪਣੀ ਹੋਮ ਮਿਨਿਸਟਰੀ ਰੱਖ ਕੇ ਆਵਾਂਗਾ। ਇਹ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਹੋਣਾ, ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਹਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਤਾ।
ਗਰਮ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਦਿਖਾਈ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ, ਬਿਆਨਬਾਜ਼ੀ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਲੱਗਦਾ।
ਬਿਆਨਬਾਜ਼ੀ ਵੇਖੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਕੋਲ, ਮੇਰੀ ਇੱਕ ਮਿੰਟ ਸੁਣ ਲਓ। ਅੱਜ ਤੱਕ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਔਰ ਨਵਜੋਤ ਸਿੱਧੂ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ। ਪਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀ ਗੱਲ ਆ, ਮੈਨੂੰ ਆਪ ਨੂੰ ਸਮਝ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ।
All right, let's go across to Gurpreet. Now, Gurpreet, that was a response coming in from the Home Minister of Punjab, Sukhjinder Randhawa, who says that the High Command wants, I will resign. This after Navjot Singh Sidhu leveled some serious allegations against him.
Well, yes, of course, that this press conference has been called by Home Minister of Punjab, Sukhjinder Randhawa, where he has made all the points before the media, saying that whatever action is required in case of Majithia, he has already been taken. And even he had hit out Navjot Singh Sidhu by saying that whatever he has spoken on this issue, that is not up to mark, because whatever the action is required for arrest of Bikramjit Singh Majithia, they are already following all the rules and regulation. And the way Navjot Singh Sidhu has been criticizing the government on a various platform, and the way he says that Majithia has not been arrested by Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa police so far, so he says that whatever he has spoken, that is totally wrong. And even on his resignation, he has made it very clear that if High Command wanted his resignation, he is ready to give his resignation, because he does not want that he will carry forward this Home Ministry if they feel that he is not working up to mark. Even we have seen yesterday also, Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa has made this statement that way the pressure is mounting by Navjot Singh Sidhu from various platforms, various public platforms on Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa by Navjot Singh Sidhu again and again. It seems that he wanted to mount a lot of pressure on the police, because the way the police is already doing, the instructions had already been given to the police for arresting Bikramjit Singh Majithia.